Hey guys, welcome back. Thank you very much for checking out our video today. We are looking at Old Man's Journey on the phone.
That's cute. Okay. I get it now. Oh, it's a cute little kitty cat. It's a very thick tail. Really intriguing game mechanics. Okay, am I supposed to go that way? Leave an old man alone. No. Love. Okay. Let's see. This is so cute. Hi, baby girl. Hi, Willow. I need both hands to touch the screen right now, though. I love you. I'm pretty sure I'm supposed to get him on the boat. I just don't know how. Oh, did I do it? Yes, I did. Nice. Aww. All right, then. I really like the music in this game. Whoops. It reminds me of some of Zach's stuff. Kind of want to clap along. I have no rhythm though, so. There we go. Oh, okay. They separate because he needed missed the sea. Going a long ways. So many ships. The sky is really close there. Yeah. That was weird. There we go. Okay. They get a little more intricate every time. Good puzzles. Like I said, super intricate. Memory time. Okay, we're just gonna undo all my hard work. That's fine. It's whatever. There we go. They weren't cooperating. Just gotta play Musical Hill with the sheep. No big deal. No silent lambs here. That's it. Okay. Oh. This old man can't possibly be okay. Not after all this, especially not that. Oh no. No, old man. I don't understand where I'm going. Okay. All right, then. Poor guy. There we go. It was almost there. All right. Yeah, that's what I was afraid of. Well, I guess that was sweet. A little sad, but at least he's reuniting with his daughter and bonding with her, it looks like. So there's that.
All right, so let us know what you thought. Thank you very much for watching, as always, and feel free to hit that subscribe button, or leave us a comment. You have a wonderful day.